my head. It had to be my fault that it kept raining down. Until now, I figured out that if I had the nerve to say goodbye, I could look for clearer skies up overhead, where the sun instead.